My name is Larry Barker, and I'm a driver for Atlas Oil. And one of my biggest pet peeves is drivers who text while driving. This takes your eyes off of the road, causes you to swerve, not maintain speed. So we're asking you, please, please, respect the reg.
My name's Kevin Sisio. I'm a driver for Atlas Oil Company. My biggest concern in the big rig is getting cut off. Other drivers need to understand we need distance to stop a heavy load. Don't creep into our following space. Respect the rig.
Hello, my name is Phil Helton. I'm a driver at Atlas Oil Company. And one of the things I see on the road that bug me is when people will speed up to get in front of me just to slow down, just to make a right or left-hand turn really fast, causing me to have to slam on my brakes and create an unsafe situation on the road for people around me as well as myself. Respect the rig.
My name is Kevin Rapley, and I'm a driver for Atlas Oil Company. Something that all drivers should do is use their turn signals better. I know we're all in a hurry and a rush, but signaling gives other drivers time to react, and trucks more time to react. Please respect the rig.
My name is Jason Weatherhead, and I'm a driver for Atlas Oil Company. The on-ramp is designed to give you time to gain speed and safely merge into traffic. Merging too slow or too fast can be hazardous, so match your speed with oncoming traffic. Respect the rig.
My name is Tim Campo, and I'm a driver for Atlas Oil Company. One serious issue for Midwest truck drivers during bad weather is other vehicles that are driving too fast for the conditions. Visibility is tough and bad weather makes it difficult to see smaller vehicles. So please keep your headlights on and slow down. Respect the rig.